joke as word master today is introduce a new word. It may not be a new word, but just to introduce a word for the day. And what we will do is try to use this word as much as possible during the speeches today. And at the end of today's session, in all the reports, I will also be reporting how many times we have been able to use it. The word I have chosen today is engross. It's a very simple word, engross. The concept is engross. It's normally a verb which is used with an object. It's never used alone. You normally would say engross in something, engross with something. The main meaning which is learned for us is absorb all the attention or interest of. There are also two other meanings for this word, but this is not so learned for us. And one of them is more from Old English, which is to gain or keep exclusive possession of or monopolize. There's also a meaning for this word in the legal sense, to write or copy in a clear, attractive, large script or in a formal manner as a public document of the person. The origin of the word comes from late Middle English. It's based on Latin grossus, meaning large. And the other senses of the word, which I said, the archaic form comes from Old French, which in Latin is grosso, meaning wholesale. And the legal meaning comes from Anglo-Norman French and medieval Latin. Just look at some sample sentences. A mismatched story will engross the readers all the way to the end to the surprised ending. Or another sentence would be, she was so engrossed in her work that she did not realize it was getting so late. Another sentence would be, he gave an engrossing account of the incident in his autobiography. Sample sentences for the other meanings of this word, the second meaning is Old English. The country had made the best of its position to engross trade, something that happens in trade talks. Or in the legal sense, the solicitors will submit a draft deed and engross the same after approval. So it becomes a more formal document. There are different forms of the word shown on the slide. Engross as verb, engross as present, past tense engrossed, past participle, adjective, now all the forms are shown on the slide. Words with similar meaning to engross, the synonyms absorb, bewitch, captivate, enthrall, fascinate, immerse, or be occupied. And the antonyms awe, disenchant, disgust, ignore, offend, repel, or repulse. These are the meanings or opposite meanings for the word engross. So let's all try to use the word engross in today's speeches and other forms of communication. Thank you very much.